Hey, what is going on, guys? We're here with episode 1 of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I'm doing a quick intro so you guys can watch this. So, yeah. Why are you babysitting then? Okay, so you're my wife. Okay. Bitch, that was one kiss! Oh, my hand has blood on it. Am I the girl? What the fuck is going on? You got it. I ain't coming for you. You're staying over there. I'm gonna let you rock, and you staying over there. Fuck that. All right, if you told me not to come, bet. Hey, what's up? She was gone. But she went to go babysitting. Well, already here, so it's too late. What? It's been 3 years since she's been babysitting? What a fucking shitty job. Jesus. She probably fucking found a new man. Honestly. Before I do anything. At all. Okay. Okay, so it's been 3 years since my girl's been here. And that's insane. Hey, what could you be doing for 3 years straight? Okay. And this, what, how do you know this is a place? And I just wonder, what do you have to find Mia? Perfect, find Mia. I don't know what the fuck, hold on, I gotta fix my control freak. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay, so it's been 3 years since I've seen Mia. I don't want to go that way. Oh, I have to go. That shit's locked. I know it's locked. And oh, these are the guys from the trailer. That's different. From the what's that thing called? The demo. Yep. Here it is. The sewer gators. Okay. Accept her gift. Okay. Accept whose gift? Like, Mia's gift? She has a gift for me? I hope she does. Because I'm coming to save her, even though she told me not to. I better be getting a fucking gift. No. No, not the baker. No, he was in a demo, and I hear rumors that he's unkillable. I hear rumors that he's immortal or some shit like that. Like, he can't kill himself. I don't know if it's true or not, but I hope it is. Isn't true. Oh! That scared me. If you ever... If you ever see something like this in the woods, you don't go through it. You run the other way. That's just... That's gross. Okay, that was just nasty. Oh my god. Jump down? Oh, go back. Is this, whose bag is this? This Mia's? Yep, Mia's driver's license. Okay. Good. Good, good. Just fucking great. Mia was here. For fuck's sakes, Mia. You got Ooh, it's dark. Oh. Okay. Fuck's sakes, Mia. How'd you get yourself trapped? Oh my god. I don't understand how you get trapped, man. That's Mia, isn't it? I don't know. I would explore, but I'm not trying to. Over 20 missing in the... What the fuck? 20 people gone missing? There's nothing there. Alright, so this is the house I played in a demo. And if it's exactly the same, this is... Not the voodoo room. So. Not this is here. It's all from the demo. Well, it's not exactly the same, but a good portion of it is. Now, there is a CD, a cassette somewhere, which I want to show you guys. So you guys know the backstory, or a good amount of it, at least. I've seen it plenty of times. But why not watch it again? Yeah, there you go. Now, I know a little bit about the backstory. The main, I'm guessing the main villain is the Baker family, the guy who we saw. And then, if you guys watched my last video, is the guy who's in this recording. Okay. So, we do have to go down there. And I honestly hope the ladder doesn't break on me, man. If this ladder breaks on me, I can't get back up and fuck. Ah! Fuck. Come on, don't break it. Oh, you fucking asshole. What? How's that possible? What? That is utter bullshit. Ooh. That must have sucked. Why is this water here? This is gross. This is gross. I hope nothing pops out. Oh fuck, this is just gross. This one, swim quickly. Help me! Help me! Go. If I saw bubbles like that, I would have been out of here. I would have swam so fucking quick. Oh, fuck. That's a zombie. Do you believe what I'm missing? Okay, I've never been here before. Ah. That's Mia. Ben, Dead, Harold, Arthur, and Tamara turned. The other four are dead. Travis turned. Axe? I hope that doesn't say my name. Andre's dead. Oh, that's the guy that we found dead. And then Clancy, L. Yes, L means alive? Wait, what? There's more? Wait, what the fuck? So Clancy's L. He's the only one that's L in this whole thing. And everyone else is turned and dead. Mia doesn't have anything on her. What the fuck? Okay, so Mia was, I guess, not touched? I don't know. But I don't know how strong those are, like, the bolt cards in real life.
Ethan?
No. I've been gone for 3 years.
No, I wouldn't.
I don't know. You tell me, bitch.
Did he see you? Daddy, we need to go. We need to go now.
You said daddy. I'm the only daddy. You never disrespect me like that again, okay? Okay, I'm your puppy.
Someplace safe.
Who's daddy?
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah. No, you come back here. You tell me who's your daddy. It better not be that baker, bitch. Fuck that nigga up. That nigga don't know what's gonna be happening. You good? You good? That ass. 3 years, yet you still got a nice ass.
Not now. We need to get out here first. I think it's this way.
I'm hoping you know the way. You've been here for 3 fucking years. What the fuck is this? Is this a fucking egg? Oh, the trash bags. Ew.
Not me. That wasn't me. I didn't.
Who sent it?
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You haven't told me shit.
We have to go this way.
Okay. That's fair. You go that way. Nope.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What the fuck you been eating? It better not be that shit I was eating that they were eating in that one trailer. That shit was nasty. If you wonder what they were eating, I don't know if I should tell you. I'll leave the description, the link to the description below, because that shit was disgusting. Like, honestly.
It's there.
Watch, it's gonna be locked, you stupid bitch. Every door I use is locked, besides all of them I open up. Okay, I guess it was not locked.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay, that door doesn't close.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family.
What the fuck are you? We're gonna be a family? What you mean? Another family? I'm not no family. Fuck that. I don't want no kids yet. I'm young still. You okay? Okay.
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, we do gotta get out of here. Let me know why I came for you, stupid ass. You told me not to come, but my stupid ass listened. God damn it. You see, I wouldn't be in this place. Nah, that's a Mia, though. Fuck.
No, 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 no
No. I'm not going through there. Fuck, I have to go through there. She just got... What? How did I not see that? That was so fucking quick. Okay. If that door opens, I'm freaking out. I'm not going out there. Okay. First aid. Okay. I'm not going back there. Honestly. That door is locked. I don't want to go back down there. Fuck's sake, it's telling me to go down. Why?
Why?
Oh, what the fuck? That's Mia. Mia, you good? Oh shit, she turned. Bitch, it said you weren't turned, you stupid bitch. Oh shit, she's fucking... she's a Hulk. Oh shit, she is strong. She is fucking strong. Oh, she has a fuck... what did I do? Oh shit, she has a fucking knife. She fucking got my hand. Ow. Get it away from me! Get it away from me! Ow.
I can hear her.
Hear who? You stupid, crazy bitch. Who's inside of you? Who's been in you? Oh, she's gonna knock herself out.
I've been back. I deserve this.
Are you okay? She just knocked herself out. Bitch, how you knock yourself out? What the fuck are you? Oh, that's alcohol. Oh, that must hurt. That must hurt like a bitch. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. She is strong. I have an axe now. I have an axe now, you stupid bitch. Ow, that hurts. Oh, I'm dead. You stupid bitch. I killed you. You's a dead son of a bitch. I don't feel bad for you. I suck at blocking. You stupid bitch. You never look at me like that again, okay? The phone is ringing. Alright, let's answer it. Never had a phone call before.
You really shouldn't have come here.
I know, right?
My name's Zoe.
Hi, Zoe.
There should be a way out through the attic.
Okay.
Go there. Now.
Bitch, you didn't even say bye. What the? Where the fuck did Mia go? Oh, this is how you block. Wait. Her, the axe was through her neck. You telling me she got up, slammed the fucking thing down right there, made that noise, and opened the door and left. And I was too busy talking to Zoe. I know you're gonna be here somewhere. I know it. You're gonna be right here. No. Maybe I don't know where she's gonna be. Okay. I guess I don't actually know where she's gonna be. I need to find the fuse. Okay, I forgot about that. Now, I do have bolt cutters, and there's a chain over here. Yeah, I remember this. Now, in the demo, this was the videotape. Now, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the fuse, right? Yeah, fuse. Oh, fuck you, Mia. Fuck you. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna smack you, bitch. Where'd you go? I'm ready for you. Okay, yeah, I guess I wasn't ready. Fuck, I had to go put in the fuse. God damn it. I don't know how long I'm actually gonna make these, to be completely honest. Because I don't know how long I should be making these videos for. I don't know what's a reasonable amount of views. Oh, I knew you were gonna come here somewhere. No, it's not you. It's not you. It's not you. I guess I did. You tried to kill me. Oh shit.
Have done that.
Why not?
It's fucking hard.
What are you gonna do? Oh, 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 that hurt. Oh, oh. Oh, fuck. Get it out. Get it.
Now.
Get it out. Get it out. Hey! Help me! Ah! I lost an arm. I lost a fucking arm. I lost a fucking arm. Oh, I lost a fucking arm. I lost my whole fucking hand. I have a stub now. My hand. Oh, I can pick it up. That is a hand. Okay. Well, I gotta continue the mission. Fuck my hand, man. Fuck it. Fuck it. I have a stub now. This is to save. So I'm gonna just save it real quick. Oh, this fucking bitch just cut my fucking arm off. What's good with you? Just hit this shit. Hit this shit. Let's go. Let's go. I'm getting out of here. Fuck Mia, man. She gave me a stub for an arm and shit. I'm not happy. I'm not too happy today. Okay? Okay? She has a new daddy and she cheated on me and now she has this big attitude. She has this big attitude against me and now she has someone else, another person inside of her. And now she cuts off my fucking arm. Like, what is good to this bitch? She is a crazy one, I tell you. I tell you, my friend, she's crazy. Okay. Give me fucking ammo. If I see that bitch again, she's over for her. She's getting popped, you heard? I'm gonna bust a cap in her, I swear. If I see that bitch again, it's over for her. I'm putting 39 bullets in that stupid bitch's dome. I'm out of here. I am out of here. That's a chainsaw. Nope, that's me again. Nope. I'm gonna get my distance. I'm gonna get my distance, bitch. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm dead. I thought I can kill her. I'm dead. Ow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I this is a normal difficulty, you guys. If this was anything harder, oh my god, I think I would have fucking failed by now. Okay. So, she runs really fucking quick. I'm just, oh my god, she is Usain Bolt. She is athletic as fuck, especially with that heavy chainsaw. I picked up a chainsaw in real life, and those shits are heavy, okay? The fact that she's running with it, and it's on, oh my god. She is a fucking world-class Olympic athlete. So, she's not running at me again, alright? She's not doing that shit, okay? I'm taking my distance, and she's getting fucked, okay? It's over for... Yeah, bitch. Keep your distance. Keep your distance, bitch. Reload. Reload. No, you don't have to do shit. You don't have to do shit, Mia. You don't have to do nothing, babe. You don't have to do nothing. I still love you. Not really. Okay. Reload.
They're relying on
me. Who's relying on you? Answer me! Where is she? Can you just die already? Like, honestly? You love me? I love you too, babe. That's why I shot you. Yeah, bitch. Okay. Now what do I do? So she's actually dead. Like, she's physically dead. Where'd you come from? Oh, well. What? I didn't kill you there. I killed you outside. How'd you bring her here? Well, I guess that's the title of the video. Welcome to the family. That or I killed my wife. I'm going to let this play out, and then I'm going to end it off. What the fuck is going on now? Jesus fucking Christ, this game. I have a new hand. Yay, they got my hand back. See, I grabbed my hand on. See, if I didn't grab my hand, I would have had a stub for the rest of my life. Yes, got my hand back. Let's get it. Stupid bitch Mia didn't take my hand. Got my hand back at least, right? So she didn't take everything. This is the scene I was talking about. I'm gonna let you guys watch this.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Look at this shit. This is intestines.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. He took his hand off.
Get out the way.
Look at this and not again.
To eat. You got to have your supper.
I don't got shit.
Come here, boy.
Nah.
Let's do this. Come on.
Nasty.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch.
I am a son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
No, I don't want it.
No, boy.
Oh shit. I'll eat it! I'll eat it! I'll eat it! Oh. Fuck. I'll eat it! I said.
God damn it! There's that cop again!
Okay.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
No, you're not. I said I'll eat it. You're good. You win. I'll eat your food. Are you dead? Crazy son of a bitch, man. I'm tied up one time. Okay. So let me find the saving thingy. Okay, so I'm gonna walk around for a bit, but I will end it off here. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed, you know, part one. She's definitely dead. She might be moving, but she's dead. I hope you guys have enjoyed the part one of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I killed that bitch Mia, I think. I don't know. I shot that bitch in the head, so she's not dead. She's immune with these people. She called her daddy, and he's immune. He can't be killed, but, you know, fuck it. We gotta go and see in the next episode. Catch you guys in the next one. If you guys want to see more, I don't know. Fuck it. Just end it.